Here's a painting by Caravaggio with the title The Conversion of St Paul. I love it. It was finished in 1601 and it now hangs in the church Santa Maria del Popolo in Rome. This painting depicts the day Saul travelled to Damascus to kill a few more Christians. As he approached the city, he saw this amazing light.
Tell me true, my heart is new, my love has gone away.
Here we see Saul thrown off his horse and blinded. His sword is detached and so is his helmet. He's on his back, symbolising his world had just been turned upside down. Caravaggio's key point is the humiliation of Saul. Instead of riding high on his horse, he's thrown onto the ground. He's laying in the dust and lower than the animals. The focus of the painting is not even Saul, it's the horse. The groom is more interested in the nervous, shaken-up horse than Saul. As he gently leads the horse away, he's not even looking at the downtrodden Saul. As Saul is on his back and in the dirt, Jesus said to him, "Saul, Saul, why are you hurting me?" The light was bright, but he experienced Jesus right there in front of him. His life changed. Saul shifted from being a proud, self-loving murderer to a humble, loving Christian. He cried out, "Lord, what do you want me to do?" No matter what it took, no matter what the cost, Saul would do anything Jesus wanted him to do. There are two key messages I get from this painting. Firstly, no one is too difficult to save. And secondly, seeing and understanding the love of Christ is the key to a new life. Today, if you're riding on your high horse, maybe it's time to step down, be humble, and ask Jesus the same question Paul did. Lord, what do you want me to do?